Hey, we got black keys. Cool. Only 20, but we got some. Haven't been in the Exodia deck yet? No, not yet. You gotta be, you gotta have Yukimoto, and I don't have him, sadly. Alright, play is Mega Tsunami, win one duel against Yami Yuki. And then we get, something. Probably a card sleeve. Use a field spell one time in one duel. Okay. Trap card 40 times, win 32 duels. Alright, those are easy. Sure. Whatever. Whatever you want.
You're not prepared for this.
You're not prepared for this. I'm gonna make a deck with Help Homer one day. That's my goal. That sounds fun. Let's try making a Yu-Gi-Oh! Emote. Am I? I had no idea. What's wrong with the sky? It's currently evil and shit. Because the rare hunters are here. And they're rude. And evil and shit. You know? Oh no! The tragic. Oh no! Lethal! Make two decks here for flips. And Magician Box, but 21 with all spell, and the other one is auto, is no, wait, what? Make two deck here, four flips and Magician Box, but 21 cards with all spell, and the other one is normal auto duel. What? I'm gonna trade for keys, yeah. You only get 10 each 8 hours though, it sucks. Yeah, I'll gift it another freaking sub! Sunburst Kiss! Thanks, man! You enjoyed your emotes. It's a doppelganger, so gift a sub to Bake Up V2. Thanks, man! I've never seen you look for free gems. I did earlier today. I found a pot of greed guy in a... what's it called? Garbage can, that's right. That's the thing where you put garbage. That dream clown is freaking destroying me. Holy crap. I think we're gonna lose this one. Oh my god, 3 dream clowns? Really? Uh-oh. Oh no. This ain't looking good. Oh no. There's so many dream clowns. Please. Maybe they use the same Duel Links account on PC and iOS? Yes. Bake Up V2, paid it forward, I guess, and gifted a sub to Crystal Kaiser. Holy shit, Meg, really? Oh my god. There we go. You can do something with this, right? Please? Fuck off! Holy shit! Okay. Alright. I think I have like 2 cards in the deck, 4 cards in the deck. That trance is not gonna help right now. It's not gonna help. Oh god. For the love of god. Hit. Oh, come on, Curse of Anubis, really? Come on, dude. Holy shit, what the fuck? Dude, wait, they're gonna deck out first. Oh god, thank god, holy shit. That was, oh god. That was the most frustrating thing I've ever seen. This card has changed from attack position to defense position. Destroy one monster in your opponent's side of the field. Disgusting. Oh my god, Meg. You fucker. You play that deck in real life and you're gonna have like really fucking worked out arms. You're gonna be buff as shit. All the times you gotta keep flipping him. Every turn. God, what just happened? A lot of fucked up shit. A lot of fucked up shit just happened. Save replay? Oh, fuck, it's too late. Fucked up. Meg was not fucking around in the slightest. She went completely serious. Laser! Oh, God. Can I draw any of my monsters? Any of the monsters. Just any of them at all. There you go. There you go. You drew some monsters. Do the event? Yes. Problem is our deck for farming Merrick is, it's alright. Problem is that we don't have any Ojama blues other than just one. So we need two more. And to farm Chaz properly, we need keys. And we have like 20 keys. Don't know why. That's just our life. There you go. I don't know why I like this song, right? Just let me like this song. Every single time. I just imagine, like, when it does that clap clap part, I just imagine some guy just like moving to the side, staring at the camera, and just like, kind of like a Japanese, like, idol would. I don't know why I think that. I feel like that I've seen that from somewhere, I just don't know where. What was it from? What could it have been from? It must have been something. Does that make sense? I probably didn't even make sense there. I don't know what the fuck I'm saying. I'm on cocaine tea. I don't know shit. Coke tea. It's like a cockatiel. Oh, the official Simon got a sub also from Kia. Christ. Alright. It's all good, man. Alright, we're pulling through. See, Jess is a wholesome girl. She doesn't use crazy bullshit decks. Like the Dream Clown deck. She just uses bugs. She likes bugs. She's a weird one. But she doesn't make it hard to deal with. It ain't that big a deal. It's fine. Whatever. Now the other bitch. Was it Ashley? Ugh. Never again. This motherfucker. All about that burn. Check this shit. Watch him do it. Just watch him do it. Look at the crazy nonsense that he's gonna be doing. Here he goes. Burn. Oh, he's got three. Okay, there's a skull invitation. Is that it? Attack and receive. Okay. Where's all those other spells? Ah, poor David Bricked. He's pulled some crazy shit before. Bricks happen to be the best of us, and the worst, like David. Poor guy. I'm guessing Crying a Juggalo then? My neighbor was a Juggalo and he tried to get me to be a Juggalo when I was a young lad. Didn't work out. But he tried. as a SAG clown control deck for Wall of Despair and Floodgate. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. There was a what's it called? There was a thing. I fought a Paradox dude in rank one time. And he bust out of fucking nowhere this goddamn thing where he could flip his card every turn face down defense position. And every time he flipped it up, it returned one of my things to my hand. So it was like a reusable Hane. And it was disgusting. And I was very offended. And he had two of those on the field, so I couldn't do shit. I don't know what the hell happened. Very, very, very frustrating. Sounds like hell. It was a continuous hane of a hell. I don't know what the fuck happened. Guardian statues. I think that's what they were called. He had two of them on there. And I couldn't do shit because I was running my mill deck. So I was just like, well, I tried my best. It's been a while since I've watched you. How's things been? It's going alright. Just chilling out. Statue was part of Cloud Control. Oh shit. I think I like Clown Patrol better as a name. Sounds like a good name. Send a little girl to the Shadow Realm, cry, what are you? I'm Yami Merrick. I don't give a fuck. Do you not see his hair? God. His hair must take so long to shampoo. Ugh. There's something about Yami Merrick dueling someone like Bella. Well, I just imagine it kind of like a little grocery thing.
Oh, hello, mister. You play Duel Monsters too? Did you play with me?
And he's like, ah, little girl, you will fear the wrath of the Pharaoh.
Or some other shit. And then he sends her to the Shadow Realm, aka Time Out. Kicks her ass in the Duel Monsters game. It's fine. It's Yami Merrick, man. He don't give a fuck. Alright. So, we got... You know what? Chat. I'm feeling like we can pull through. I feel like we can do it.
I will destroy you.
Check this out. Not you.
You shouldn't underestimate me because I'm not planning to.
We're gonna give it another shot. All the evil voices back there just sound like Skeletor to me.
I don't know what you're talking about, He-Man!
Oh, this one. I named this deck I Wish I Had Union. Okay. This should be fine. We're not gonna brick. We'll be fine. We're not gonna brick. Here we go. No bricking. No bricking. No bricking. No bricking. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Fuck. I need a polymorph. Or not a polymorph. a polymerization. If I get a polymerization, we got it. If I get a polymerization, we got this. We have plenty of things to get polymerization. We have the rover thing, we got polys, we got the fusion cycling. Come on! Yes! Okay! We got it, we got it, we got it. Okay, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. Kiss my eyes and let me kiss. Thank fucking God. We didn't break, guys. Discard one yellow. Get the ugly polymorphization. I want to say polymorph because I'm a disgusting old school WoW player. Don't mind me. Okay. We got it, chat.
I hope you can help me. My fusion.
Okay. Okay. Now we wait. Why did I do that? I didn't do that. I just had a response, so I don't mind me.
My turn's over.
It's my turn. Draw. My turn is over.
You haven't seen anything yet. My turn. I draw. My turn's over.
My turn. Draw. My turn is over.
You haven't seen anything yet. I draw.
Don't speak. Tell me, cause it hurts.
It's my turn. Draw. I set a card. My turn is over.
You haven't seen anything yet. I draw.
I'm just gonna do this at the end of that, okay?
I summon a monster in attack position.
Oh no. Why can't I tribute it? Why can't I tribute it? Cause it's not polymerization, I'm a fucking idiot! Chat, we lost. We've actually lost now, chat. Wait, no, we didn't lose. We haven't lost. Okay, we haven't lost, okay. We didn't lose. We just had to kill him. It's fine. Okay. For some reason, I thought that card was different. Okay, it's okay though. We're fine. That stressed me the fuck out. Jesus Christ. Didn't mean he had Love Golem in his hand. No. It's not that he didn't have Love Golem in his hand. Or did or didn't. It's because I didn't think I had any way to kill it. Because when I put it out, I was like, okay, I'm gonna get, yes, tribute this to get a polymerization. That's not what that card does. You tribute it to get the fusion recycling plate. That's different. So I forgot what the card did in general. Because I threw him out just to tribute him. And I was like, fuck, I have no way to kill him. He's gonna Lava Golem now. Or soon. Because I have no way to kill him. But then I remembered, oh wait, he has a guy in attack mode. We're good. So, we got lucky. Hella lucky. I think we just need a poly now, right? Is that lethal? Man, Prana, gift that to those. Yeah. And then we can just trade up the Ojama Blue. Alright, cool. Yeah, we actually got lethal already. Oh boy, that was stressful. Okay, we got it. We got it. I thought we were fine.
I activate a spell.
Okay, with this finger. There we go. Whew, okay. We pulled through. Didn't fuck up too much. Can I get the Jumbo Blue? No, we only have one. We got that from leveling up. We never actually pulled one from Chaz. So, let's see. Let's see. What do we get from this? What do we get from this? Okay, we got garbage. But we got a super rare orb. That ain't bad. We've been needing some more of those. Okay, and then we get these. So we got 115,000. All right. Uh-huh. All those rewards. Okay, thanks. We got rewards. Rewards for days. Not bad. We got his disgusting icon with his tongue and everything. All right. So, we could do this two more times. Honestly, I don't even know why we're doing this, but we are. Don't remember why. Is there any purpose to doing this? We already got the lava golem. I guess it's just for the rewards, huh? I mean, I guess there's the Raw's Disciple, the Icon Game Mat shit? I don't know, just for points, really, yeah. Well, also doing this also gives us a chance to get, well, we have a dead hand. That sucks. Oof. That sucks. Okay. Hold on. This for another one. Okay. So, we need to get Ojama Blue next turn, or we're dead. So, let's just hope. We have 1 in 15 chance of not being dead. Ojama Blue, here we go! Don't summon any other monster. If he somehow doesn't summon another monster, we're fine. We're dead. That's game. Damn it. Damn. Yeah, getting Raw. We can't get Raw until 15th, yeah. You gotta get there from level 50, Merrick, right? There's just a yellow. God damn it. Oh, yeah, we needed any Ojama. That's right. But it's too late now, though. So that sucks. Damn. Yeah, we need like any Ojama, not even just blue. We had more than a 15 chance. I forgot we had King of Swamps. We had two actually at the end there. Fuck. All right, well there goes one whole thing. The heart of the cards, dude. Taya's got nothing but heart. Yeah, that's the one problem with this deck, is if you don't get the right hands, there's no way to win.
I never asked for this.
I never asked for it either. Just how it happened, man. So, Itchabank. Your videos got me through some lonely college nights a few years back. Thanks for everything, pal. Wish you were able to upload more often. Fuck YouTube. I agree. Fuck YouTube. But, speaking of that, I'm gonna have to go record a YouTube video. I'm gonna skip this part here, because it's a very weird part of the song. But, yeah, we gotta go record that in a little bit here. So, there's that. But thank you, though. Also, Dunkmeister for 3 months. Thanks. Okay. Don't brick. Give me a good hand.
I'm ready to duel.
You duel. None of these work. None of these actually work. There's nothing in this hand that works. I need all of these for... Fuck, we bricked again. Damn it! There's nothing we could do with this hand. Chat, we got unlucky. There's nothing we could draw that would actually help us. Nothing at all. Pajama blue wouldn't work. Nothing. There's literally nothing we can draw.
It's my turn. Draw.
Yeah, restart. I don't think I have restart. That's my problem. Like, there's all these really good skills. I don't have them. I don't have any of them. Ultimate sadness. Oh boy. American Keith gets restart at 20, does he? I did not know that actually. Shit, if that's the case, I should just grind him. So close. What are the other things you can get from that? I think it's this. That button, is it right? Not that. This one. Okay. So, next reward is ultra rare thing. Then there's that. Then the game mat, which is this thing. Looks kind of weird, but it's a thing. Then you get that one. You get this one. This is a pack, pretty much. Super rare thing. Uh-huh. Another pack. That. Yeah. This thing again, but then we get a Roz Disciple. That's a thing. Uh-huh. And then you get two super rare things. Still one pack. That thing, an ultra rare thing. Then there's this thing. Discard two cards and target one spell card in your graveyard and add to your hands. Okay. Interesting. Probably not terrible. And then the last reward is this icon. That's not really worth it. That's okay. We tried our best. Hey, we got a pack's worth of gems, though. We could go buy a victory pack. Yeah. Fuck. All right, here we go. This is how we're gonna get a shard. We're gonna get a shard of greed here, guys. This is what's gonna do it. Oh wait, we got three packs worth. Nice. Here we go. We're gonna get a shard of greed here. Shard of greed. Shard of Greed. Shard of Greed. Maybe even two. No Shard of Greed. Blade Fly. Nutrient Z. Crimson Sunbird. Alright. Shard of Greed. Oh, oh. Nope, no Shard of Greed. Faith Bird. Vylon Ohm. Hain Hain? Okay. I used to have a physical copy of Hain Hain. Him, Maneater Bug, and all that shit in the OG decks. Oh, good times. Shard of Greed. No Shard of Greed. Card Rotator, Malice Ascendant, area. Alright, well, we didn't get Shard of Greed, but we got a Hain Hain, so that's something. I guess that works. So, Oxo was playing VR Chat just a little bit ago. Any thoughts? I mean, it's a good way to get off, I guess. Ever click on the fountain? Yeah, I've done all that stuff. I haven't done it today outside of the trash can, though, so I guess I could. Boop. Nothing today. Nothing. Nothing. We've already got this. It was the cat. Alright, hold on a second.
Here I go.
So apparently Keith... Yeah, he does get a restart. Yeah, he'd be really good to use for it. Well, fuck. Oh yeah, he's got a chess farming work in progress deck. I can beat it. Oh right, it was the Dark Paladin deck. I remember that deck. We already used it today. We've already used this. Maybe. You know what? We're gonna have faith in him. Can you beat this little nerd here with that deck? His Aqua Chorus deck with your hot Dark Paladin deck? Can you do it? Can you do it, Bandit Keith? Can you bring the pain? Bring the pain. All right, well, that's not a hand that helps, but you know, that's fine. Okay. Okay, that's a Buster Blader. Uh-huh. Well, the kangaroo is really putting in the work. That's two Buster Bladers. Uh-huh. Wow, he pulled through with just a kangaroo and a little rover boy. Huh. Well, I guess that works. Monster that attacks this monster is lower defense, and this card destroy the attacking monster. Huh. Good job, Bandit Keith. You did it, pal. You didn't even need to fuse.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
I knew you could do it the whole time. Lock's fault. Thanks, man. So Lupanix, gifting a sub to Melancholic Bun. Got it. I got the name down. All right, chat. Listen. As lovely as our time together is, as wonderful as you all are, I think I should probably get going because I do gotta record some shit for YouTube and then edit it. So we still gotta do an editing stream tonight anyway. And maybe we'll even do some non-Yu-Gi-Oh! Shit after the editing stream. Maybe, no promises. But go ahead and do some recording and chill out for a bit, and then we'll do some editing later. Okay, does that sound good? Does that sound good, kids? Hopefully it sounds good. But yeah, I gotta go get some stuff done. So, I will catch you all later. You're all stopping by. And later.